There's no. Well, that was fun. Alright guys, hello. Welcome to the time. My name is Karma the 90s Kid. We're gonna be playing some more Aladdin 1993 version of the Aladdin video game. More specifically, the Super Nintendo version of the Aladdin video game. I know there's a couple of different ones that I didn't notice before, but so real quick, I just have to go back and figure out what the password was, because I keep forgetting that that's something I have to look up. Whoops. So, is anybody going to be watching the Aladdin movie, I'm wondering? I'm just, you know, curious myself. Me and my, I'm not going to be... hold on a second. Yeesh. I'm sorry, I'm on Twitter and I so I just watched the hey, what's up? Immortal, how you doing? I was on Twitter for a second and I saw that Game of Thrones is trending for a minute, cause like but one of the main characters, I don't want to give too much away. I know, Immortal, I know you don't watch, so let me know if you care. It's just something about they said about one of the main characters. It's funny. I was like, that's messed up. But okay. So, not talking about Game of Thrones, though. I'm just, I'm sad that it's over, and, just a little side note there. I will be watching the prequels, I suppose. You know, I mean, it's still got some, it's George R.R. material, so, George R.R. Martin material, since we're going into a prequel, so, but, I forgot, what was I doing? Oh, yeah, it's going back to look at, what the password is. I say bull. No, I did not. I don't think any they that like that movie. I haven't even seen John Wick 2. Shoot, I only saw the first movie and I thought it was interesting. And I was like, why do they have two more of these? And then they had that Matrix reference in there that they keep doing. I need guns. Lots of guns. So I was like, didn't he say that in the Matrix? I need guns. Lots of guns. Like, so there's like, and on Netflix right now, they got the entire trilogy of Matrix. Interesting about that, though, I can't really tell if it was because of the 20th anniversary of the Matrix or because of the John Wick movies. So, you know, either way goes. I love the Matrix. I wish they had made another one by now. Like, what happened next? We never did see Neo. I don't think Neo is dead, so, and since Keanu Reeves is still around. Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't say he's the best. He has, the only, you know, I haven't seen him in a lot of movies, so the Matrix is, like, far, like, what the fine best. Alright, here we go. Here's the password. It is Jasmine Jafar Sultan Jasmine. Jasmine Jafar Sultan Jasmine. Okay. That's the password. Let's try and remember that. Okay. Everyone got that? Everyone got that? Did everyone get it? Okay. Oh, I'm sure I'm not saying he didn't. Doesn't have any combat skills. He's been had combat skills since the Matrix. I saw the behind the scenes. I'm sure everybody everybody who was involved in that movie still walked away with some skills. They had to do a lot of stuff. Okay, so now I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do. So, now that I got this out. Alright, so this I just need to check the health. And this could go here. Okay, and this can I can turn this on now. I got this gaming chair now. Really see it, but it's comfy, sort of. Well, it's a little bit more. Has more back support than my last chair, so it's nice. Okay, so I'll move this over here. Come on, move over here. Move over here. You don't have one yet? Gaming chair? Yeah, I managed, because I work at Staples. I managed to get it on, at a disc, well, not even at a discount, sorry, it was on clearance. So, we have a little bit of advantage there. We see stuff on clearance before customers do, so sometimes we can grab stuff before it goes on the shelf and, the rest of the stuff. If there's a lot of stuff, like right now, it's like cleaning something for like $1 right now. Some sort of cleaning spray, which is great, I guess, for people who care about that. Right, while that's going, I'm gonna check this real quick. So I'm gonna try and finish this game today. I don't have a lot left. It's not a big game. It's only a big game if you're really having trouble beating a couple of the stages. This game's pretty short. Jasmine, Jafar, Sultan, Jasmine, right? Isn't that what I said? That's the password. Can't slide over. I hate this. I can't slide it over. I gotta go on the very edge. Okay, there we go. Jesus Christ. Trying to get it to go in the middle so I could see. Bum, bum, bum. Thing. Can we go now? I'm not sure what button I'm supposed to press. Shoot, hold on. Configure. Input. Input! What the freak? It's supposed to show me. There we go. Oh, shift. Okay, that's why. Lovely. That's why I was pressing the wrong button. Password. Alright. Sultan. Jasmine, Jafar, Sultan, Jasmine. Right? Complete. That's the correct password. Alright, so we're gonna start off soft. I remember this part. You don't really do anything, it's just kind of a little fun bonus level. And then you go into Jafar's palace. Now, Prince Ali of Agrabah returns to Ag. What? As a prince, he can now try and win the hand of the princess in marriage. I can show you the world. This is it. This is just really try to get as many diamonds as you can. Doesn't matter. Start. I want those. I guess all these are hidden at the bottom here. What's down here? What sucks is that I gotta
No!
I saw that. I'm really going everywhere just to make sure I'm not missing anything. There's another one! Ah! This game hates me. Oh, there's another one. I will not miss you. He's probably on the rug like, what are you doing? I'm trying to get the diamonds. What diamonds? I will not miss. There's another one. You can't be serious. All right, I'm just going to stay on this diamond path here. Because I really want to restart. Ugh. I want to restart. That was lame. Jafar, Jasmine, Aladdin. Jafar. Look at all that stuff I missed, man. I missed all of it. Just like, Just when things are going so great for Aladdin. Go steal the lamp. Jafar, who is now master of the lamp, uses his new magic powers to send Aladdin off to the ends of the earth. Sort of. In a way. Once more, with the help of faithful Abu and the magic carpet, Aladdin returns to Agrabah ready to do battle with the evil sorcerer Jafar. How did he beat him? I mean, he has magic and saved Jasmine. Doesn't make any sense. Gotta look at the movie again, because. Oof, here we go. Da 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 da. Whoops, I forgot how to fly. Okay, I know there's something here. You punk. Whoa. Aha. Oh, really? I landed on top of him. Oh, that was close. He's really trying to make me jump off. You guys are punks. I can reach that. Yep, I know this. That's gonna come alive. Aha! Okay. Need chicken. Really could use chickens right now. Bread will work, I guess. Now come on. Don't be dumb. Don't be dumb! Get up. Just making sure there's nothing up there. I don't want to miss nothing. Just in case I fall, okay. Get out of here. Nothing up there, right? Bum 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 bum. Cool. Coolio. Alrighty. That's stage one, that's stage two. Usually there's three stages to every level. Except for that flying carpet thing. That was just bonus. I'm guessing that bonus, it could be bonus because you don't want to have to worry about repeating everything, or you want to try and have as many lives as possible, and if you get 100 of these coins, just like, come on. Give me a break, come on. No, come over here. Can't. How am I supposed to get it? Come on, you stupid parrot. Come over here. Come on. Come in. Come in. He's not gonna come all the way, really. What a coward. Ah, almost had it. Glad I'm not being timed. I'm gonna run away. Aha! Gotcha, punk. I'll get you. I should get something for getting the parrot too, because that's hard. I need to get on one, and then I need to get on the other. Damn. I can't time it right. You were supposed to aim up. Come on, keep going! Throw faster! Oh my god, that guy distracted me back there. You suck. Almost. Come on. Faster. Throw it faster than that, moron. Come on. He's not going to throw it any faster than this. I got to wait for the second one. I can't get it up there. Yeah, it's not gonna be easy. Unless I somehow get this guy. Oh, you can chop him up! Cool for you. Alright, now what about you? Come here. Come on. I'm right here. Come here, dope. You go away. Ah, damn it. Can I avoid it? I can. Alright, well I give up. There's no way. I only got 2 hearts, so. Ha! That was close. I only got 1 heart left. Oh. I only got 1 heart left. That was close. Alright. Going for blue. Possibilities? No. That just gives me credit, I think. Refuse to give me your face. I wonder what happens if I land on the genie. Ah! Only got 1 heart left. Be parrots. Ah! Do you? Oh, come on. Can't reach that up there. He's whatever. I'm trying to jump, and it refuses to jump. Ugh. Hello. What? What? What the heck is going on? Okay, something's glitched there. Oh, I guess there's supposed to be lava, and it's not. Because I was wondering, there's supposed to be, like, lava somewhere. Yeah, something's missing. Yeah, there's supposed to be lava somewhere. Am I? There we go. Whoa! 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 Okay. I pressed a button by accident. That's what it was. Gonna die again! Come on! Let me up! Let me down! Yeah, it's there now. I pressed the button by accident. You can turn off some of the layers. It doesn't show it now, but maybe it'll show it here. Turn off the background, and I just accidentally pressed one of them. I used one of them to make a thumbnail, but kind of weird. How am I supposed to get up there? How am I supposed to get up there? How am I supposed to get up there? I probably already missed it, that's why. How am I supposed to know that's there if I can't even see where I'm going? Oh, we're about to face Jafar now, I think. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Here we go. Jafar. He's got two stages, too, so it's not over after I... What? Come on. Don't get mad at me! You suck! He's not a very easy stage either. What do you got for me next? What do you got for me next? I almost had that. Come on! I got him that time. Apples! Get out of here. I can't. Good thing he strikes the same spot. Get out of here. Die already! Ah! Come on! Throw it at me! Down you go! Bink, 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 bink! It's not over though. I got another stage. Got another stage to do. Or a boss battle. Got another boss battle to do. But it's not over. Aladdin, Jasmine, Abu, Sultan, all the good people except for Genie. So, it's pretty much. Oh, yeah, I missed so many diamonds. Oh. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Chicken, yes, I need that. Here we go. Are you ready? We're about to be done with this. Maybe I should turn on the light and then make sure. Where the heck is my mouse? Yeah, I'm gonna turn on the light. I'll be right back. Give me a second. Got a lot of moving boxes and stuff. Can you even see me? Like, am I even in the camera? Okay, I'll be right back. One moment. Come on, stupid. Move my chair so I can reach the light. Whew. Okay, I'm back. All right. Okay. Oh, keyboard, right? Gotta use my keyboard. Not using anything special. Alrighty. Are you ready to rumble? Let's give Jafar. It's gonna turn into a snake. Eat my apples. Oh boy. Slow-mo! Love the slow motion. Come on. Oh! That freaked me out. Uh-oh. What? That's not fair. Damn. Christ, gotta worry about the platform, and then you gotta worry about him. If this was faster, it would get me. Holy crap. Come on! Get him with the apples! He's getting closer to me, I don't like it. Damn. Eat the apples! Eat the apples! Eat it! Give me, like, some personal space, dude. Back home. Go back home. Get away from me. Go back to where you came from. Kaboom. Alright, I think one more should do it. So I don't think he's getting aggravated enough, but that could just be... Ah! I was right. Yeah! Woo! Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Ooh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Pretty sure that's it. Oh, come on. I wasn't ready for that. I forgot. Alright, you thought you could outwit the most powerful being on Earth? You're not as powerful as you think, Jafar. The genie has more power than you'll ever have. Same thing he said in the movie. His power will not exceed mine for long. Genie, here's my third wish. Make me an all-powerful genie. I have no choice. Your wish is my command, master. Yes, yes! I can feel the absolute power! The universe is mine to command! To control? Oh no, he didn't say that. Wait, what is happening to me? I'm supposed to say to control! All dead. Not dead, but trapped. Jasmine, I'm sorry I lied to you about being a prince.
I know. You had to do it because that stupid law. But I love you anyway.
No problem. Use your third wish, master, and zap. You're a prince again.
Jasmine, I love you. But I can't pretend to be something I'm not.
I understand.
My third and final wish is for your freedom.
Wow, I'm free!
I'm free!
Oh, does that feel good? Time to hit the road and see the world. Gosh, Jeannie, I'm sure gonna miss you.
Me too, Al.
No matter what anyone says, you'll always be a prince to me. Looks like we need a new law. From this day forward, the princess may marry whoever she chooses.
Or whomever she chooses.
Thank you, Father. I choose him, Aladdin.
Oh, just like that? No treaty? No nothing? Everybody's just gonna agree to it? This is wonderful. Come over here, guys. Big group hug. Group hug. Group hug. Nah, my look out, world! Here I come for the cartoon series. That's what happens next, really. I watched the cartoon series, so on Disney. We get to do one more, or is that it? Nope, that's it. Well. See, that was easier than when I first played it. It was ridiculously difficult. Now, like, my reflexes are like that, you know. But all in all, it was still a good game. I mean, you know, you can't say anything bad, really, about the old games because they're not now. If it was today's standard, obviously this would be terrible. It's like no challenge at all. I mean, it was challenging to an extent, like, maybe to a 10-year-old, maybe, it would be challenging. Not now. I don't know. Some 10-year-olds now, they can probably play this through a breeze, too. Trying to think what's next up now after this. I was thinking Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. But I gotta see. Let me see. There's a list here that I have. I think TMNT didn't come about till early 2000s, so it might not count as a 90s game. It is still a dead game, but it's not a 90s game. This game, however, looks... TMNT game I was gonna play looks kind of, it looks the same as this, so all pixelated, Super Nintendo. It was on a Game Boy, and it was, even now it was challenging because it was just like, but you know, just me. Let's see, I even have Sonic Advance 2. That's hard too. But that was also early 2000 to 2002. I do have still Super Mario. That's something we can do. Let's see what it's gonna do at the end of this. throwing that last joke. Okay, whatever. I know I didn't get a lot. Just like you, we got 11 total. This entire game. How nice. Well, that's it. So like I said, I guess the next game I have now, well, I didn't even finish Majora's Mask, so I guess I could go back to that. So I'll go back to finishing Majora's Mask, because I keep playing that game and stopping, and then going back from the beginning and stopping. I really need to finish that game. I need to try. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back to Majora's Mask. And I don't even remember. I know I beat one of the temples, and that's as far as I got. I beat one other temple. What was it? The mountain temple? I beat that one, and that's where I last stopped. Now, the next thing is to find out how to get to the next temple, which I think is... is it the desert?
In the desert.
And then after that, we could do Super Mario 64. I just wanted to get Aladdin out of the way since the new live-action movie was coming out, and I didn't want to miss the chance to play it one more time to reminisce in the good times of Disney. I still am hoping what I do want to see is a live-action Hunchback of Notre Dame, but it's unfortunate that the real Notre Dame burned down. Didn't burn down completely. I know they saved a few things, but, like, every time I was like, oh no, Notre Dame is on fire. Like, how ironic. That's kind of how the movie... Oh, fire. But, you know. Alright, so... but yeah, we'll go back and we'll finish up Majora's Mask. Tomorrow I'm not going to work because we got stuff to do. We're still packing. So, again, I'm still on a crazy schedule right now. But I'm doing my best here. Now, if you have any games you want to see me play more often of, let me know. I'm trying to stick with the dead games. Like, I've gotten a couple games here. I just don't know which one will actually play well because... I have Portal 2, but I don't know if it's going to be laggy on your guys' end. On my end, it looks fine, but then when I transition it to live stream, you guys are looking at it as it's skipping. Like, it's kind of weird. I don't know what to do about that, so... I don't know if that's because I need a more powerful computer, or if it's just the internet connection. I have no idea. A friend of mine said that it was... has something to do with the computer, but I'm not sure at all. So guys, again, that's it. Thanks Immortal for stopping by. Are you online right now? I'll invite you to the party. I'll hop on my PlayStation right now. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna stream next. I think I still need to also finish Star Wars. I don't even know what's gonna happen next. I'm farther than I've gotten on that story mode game. Let's see, we still have this Far Cry 5 here. There's some people playing Far Cry 5. I don't have any of the DLCs to Far Cry 5, though. There's some people still playing it. I'm looking through here. So, like I said, the next thing will probably be, next time I'll be on PC, I'll be going back to Majora's Mask since I haven't finished it yet. And then we'll go into... Super Mario 64, which was made in 1996. Funny enough, Majora's Mask came out in 2000, so going a little bit jumpy with the timeline here. I have some other, like, games too. If you have any other Super Nintendo games you want to see favorite of, let me know. Like I said, I'm taking suggestions. But alright guys, that's it. That's all I have to say. I'm hoping to still have my computer by next week, but that might not happen. So, next week I might be on my laptop. And, you know, I'll be trying to play some mini games there. I won't be able to play anything other than my PS4 games and the games on my laptop. Which, will be games like this, games that don't have a lot of high processing power on my computer. But as far as this goes, this situation, my chair and all this, I don't know. It's a bit jumpy right now, guys. I don't know what's gonna happen. We are still out of it right now. So again, but thank you. Have a wonderful, great and glorious evening, and I'll see you guys in the next stream or video. If anything, I need to try and finish the video I've been working on for the past year. Have not finished that, the jump scare compilation that I need to finish. Have not finished that at all. It's an irritation that I got to do. I mean, no, the video is not irritating, it's just... ugh, I hate myself for not finishing it by now. I need to try and finish it before I put up my computer, so. But alright, guys. Again, thank you for watching. I'll play a little bit of Aladdin music one more time, and that'll be it. See you guys later. Alright, this is one of my favorites.